Back in mid-2014, LG unveiled its first experimental transparent OLED display panel. That measured just 18 diagonal inches, but now the company has revealed a 77-inch transparent OLED television that's almost completely wireless. LG actually describes the Signature OLED T as the world's first wireless transparent OLED TV. But unlike the display's TVs, it still needs a power cord. Movies and shows are wirelessly sent to the unit though, in a similar fashion to the company's OLED M model, via a separate Zero Connect box, which hosts various ports for cabling up set-top boxes or games consoles and can transmit video and audio from up to 33 feet away. The general idea here is to offer a somewhat less imposing presence in the living room than a big black screen, something that's practically invisible when turned off for a sense of openness. There's also the potential to divide a room with the OLED T, with LG mounting it in a stylish metal display frame for the promo shots. Though the company reports that the 77-inch panel offers class-leading picture quality at 4K, the actual definition and brightness are unlikely to be as eye-popping as on more conventional TVs due to the transparent nature of the screen. However, the OLED T does come with a contrast film that rolls up from the bottom, behind the image, at the push of a button for sharper visuals, with the new Alpha 11 AI processor reported to result in a 70% boost in graphic performance and 30% faster processing. An always-on feature could allow the television to serve up digital art, videos, or photos to enliven a space with content that appears to float in the air. And a T-bar running along the lower part of the display could serve up news headlines, local weather, or other useful information. LG has announced that its Signature OLED T television module has won 5 CES 2024 Innovation Awards. Pricing hasn't been revealed, though don't expect this novelty piece to come cheap. It's expected to go on sale later this year.